Think these things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay, I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Alright. Cool. No handgun bullets. No handgun bullets. Well, at least there's plenty of ammo lying around. Scan everything!
But he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
He's out cold. I need to find the key. All right then. Herb. Looks like a dead end. Well, not really. The stairs are just missing, that's all. Bullets. I hear you. I know you're in one of those. No, there's something for you to search there, so... Ah, there. Alright, empty. Lovely. Thank you. Scan all of the things. There's the knife. Oh, I've already scanned you. But I'll take you anyway. Alright. There's a cold draft coming from outside. Thanks, Jill. It's locked. There's an anchor mark on the door. Oh, you're inside. Okay. Locked. Oh, someone's in trouble. Whoa! Whoever that is, I think she might be dead.
Survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together.
God, my ammo's low. Thank you. Yes. Give me all the ammo, please. Ooh, what's this? Handprint found. Alright. Picked up crew quarters key.
Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you under Chris's room. See you there.
She doesn't look like one of the crew, she could be from another organization. Yep, I think she probably was. A scanner? No. You've already been scanned. Alright. I think there are more bullets in here. I could certainly use those. Okay, apparently I can't because I'm full. Hello! Alright, so you scanned. I'm gonna go back and pick these up. Oh yeah, I scanned you earlier. Handgun bullets. Hello. Make sure I'm fully stocked up. Alright. Right, that's locked. Oh, hello, mate. Bloody things. Okay. Music's died off a bit. All the ammo.
Jill.
Come on, we gotta help Chris.
We do indeed. I believe it's called a trap.
Oh, great.
Shit. It's a trap.
Wesker? No, sadly, I don't think it is, if I remember rightly. Ominous. Eleven minutes, 17 seconds. Jeez, that was quick. Overall S rank, not bad. Not too bad at all. But with that in mind, I think I'm going to end this episode here. I think I'll do this by episode. Similar to how I did Resident Evil 4, I ended it after each chapter. So, with that in mind, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Resident Evil Revelations, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.